Science is applicable to all kinds of situations. It begins with observation and experimentation. People experiment through trial and error to find solutions to basic problems. The nature of science is to discover the world through what we can observe and measure, and then to make conclusions based on what we find.
But the world that we live in is different from here.
You would think so, but take a closer look.